Hello. I'm presenting the award tonight to one of my favourite bands. Before I invite them to receive their award, let's have a look at a selection of their work.
Do you remember the first time? I can't remember the worst time. You never live like common people. You never do whatever common people do. Let's roll it up in the year 2000. Won't it be strange when we're all fully grown? Oh. In the meantime, we try. Try to forget that nothing lasts forever. Uncle,
cause this is hard.
Let's welcome to the stage Pulp. Thank you, Sabita. This isn't quite as pretty as the ones they had at the Brit Awards that you designed. And Adele wouldn't have had any problems, would she? You can't help but put the middle finger up with this thing. It's very nice to get this, obviously. It's nice to get awards, but especially for us, because we actually have had one of these before, sometime in the 90s. Most of you were seamen then. And the trouble was that Nick took care of it, and some things happened during the night, and he turned up the next day, and all that there was left was the finger, and the rest of it had disappeared. So we won't be giving it to Nick tonight to take care of. I think we'd like to dedicate this to all the people who came to see us last year when we played concerts. You know, we should also say thank you to Rough Trade, our management, especially Jeanette Lee, and Jeff Kraft, our promoter. And I'd like to dedicate it to Tim McCall as well, because without him, we might not have played this concert. All right, thank you. Now we're going to disappear behind that curtain and make some noise.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you to Sir Peter Blake as well.
Off he goes to the mosh pit.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, Pulp!
I'm backstage being joined by the wonderful Pulp.
Hello.
Hooray!
Hello.
How are you feeling?
Okay, yes, yeah. Little sweaty now after playing
a
some
bit clammy.
People don't want to know that, Nick.
They do.
They might do.
They do. Don't you have, like, towels to wipe yourself down with or something?
We have to.
Can't afford them.
There were serviettes on the table.
Fine, pizza that'll
serviettes.
Do.
Domino's pizza serviettes. Glamorous.
How was your performance? I mean, I watched it. It was brilliant. But how did it feel doing it?
It's all right. I've ripped my trousers, but I've just mended them with some gaff tape.
That's very cunning.
I just wanted you to know that, you know, we're still giving 110%.
Just rock and roll. Mm.
Yeah. Aren't we?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Jarvis, can we compare heel sizes? Because I see that you've got a Cuban heel going
on.
Yeah. It's pretty amazing.
You like that?
It's good.
Oh, well, nothing compared to yours.
So. It didn't hinder as well your kind of ability to jump up and down on that amp.
I've been training myself, yeah.
It's really good. Are you looking forward to seeing anyone else perform here tonight?
I'd like to see Noel play.
Yes.
And I have to say, Kasabian must be the loudest
oh
live
my
music
God.
Experience.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, everyone's going amazing. Home with ear yeah. disease. Mm. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for being outstanding.
Thank you.
High five? I sort of hate high five.
High five.
We'll do it anyway.
Soft high five.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Soft five.